Make sure you push the spring down so the ratchet is released. Move the handle over, push the spring down from the other side, push the handle down, and it releases the ratchet one click at a time.